join the Navy.
You join the Navy.
What's so funny?
You, man. I the Lord,
the what for? Jets. Want to fly jets? What a
family, my dream. Grace, look at yourself. Officers don't have tattoos.
What's your name, boy?
Mayo. Zach Mayo, sir.
Go, go, come on, baby.
You got a girl, Mayo, in the walk?
No, I ain't looking for one either.
What are you looking for?
I'll tell you something about the local girls that come across the Sound on the ferry every weekend. Just one thing in mind, and that's to marry themselves a naval aviator.
I heard about these girls. They're looking for a husband.
Tell me.
Use every means necessary, fair and unfair. Oh! Oh! Trip you up, expose your weaknesses as a potential aviator and as a human being. I expect to lose half of you before I'm finished. So get out of here!
I think it'd be a gas to fly.
Just how far would you go to get back? Would you let yourself get pregnant?
Don't trick him or try to trap him.
So, Zach, what do you do with the girl when you're through with her, huh?
See, you've had some training, man, eh? In every class, there's always one joker who thinks that he's smarter than me.
What kind of a human being are you?
You better lock it up, boy.
I'm trying to be nice to you. I'm trying to be your friend, Zach.
Well, then be a friend. Get out of here.
Now, why would a slick little hustler like you want to sign up for this kind of abuse anyway?
I want to fly jets, sir.
My grandmama wants to fly jets.
No, man, you ain't nothing special. And if you ask me, you ain't got no chance of being no officer.
I ain't gonna quit.
You're out.
Don't you do it. Don't. I got nowhere else to go.
Richard Gere, Deborah Winger. An officer and a gentleman. Coming soon from Paramount Pictures.